Hello, and welcome to Elite Cloud. Today, we are going to learn how to connect EC2 instance with CloudFront. For that, you need to have an EC2 instance. And also a website hosted in it. We are going to use this website and connect it to CloudFront. Now get inside your AWS console and click on CloudFront. Here you will see all the CloudFront distributions that you have created. Now click on Create Distribution. And here in the origin domain, you need to copy the public DNS and paste it. Now select it. In the protocol section, select HTTP only. And keep everything else default. Here you need to choose a cache policy. Just select the caching optimized one. In the web application firewall section, select do not enable security protections, as we are not using the web application firewall. Keep everything else default, and click on Create Distribution. This will take some time to deploy your EC2 instance website to CloudFront distribution. Once it's done, you will be able to see the date and time in the Last Modified field. Once you see a date and time, this means that your CloudFront distribution is ready. Now copy this URL and browse it. If you are seeing a 502 error, you need to get inside your CloudFront distribution and choose origins. Select the origin and click on edit. And from there, you need to change the HTTPS to HTTP only. Now, click on Save Changes. Come back to General, and this will take some time, as it's deploying the distribution. Now head back to your distribution domain name, and refresh the web page. You will see that the website is successfully connected to CloudFront. And if you check the network section here, you will see that this hit was from CloudFront. This means we have successfully connected the EC2 instance website to CloudFront. That's it for this one. Thank you for being with Elite Cloud.